Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
Hey, Luke Harper's heading this way.
Shawn's going to the top. Look at this thing.
Incredible. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two. And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Here we go.
We've seen this before.
At this point, what does Shawn Michaels need to do, King?
Choke slam! There's the finishing move.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
And he kicks out with a lateral press here.
That's because he's not done yet, Michael. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Stay down! Stay down!
Undertaker. We got a cover.
Wow, wait a minute. What's he coming out for? Look at this. He's come to get him some.
We've lost control of the match. The official's down, and this match has come apart.
I'm not sure how Shawn Michaels can keep in this thing the way it's been going.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight. Oh, boy! Shawn Michaels has blood flowing!
He's making a statement here with this attack. You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
Choke slam.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's begging for it.
Undertaker. They should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Yep, there's the reversal
by Shawn Michaels.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
Look at the Undertaker pouring on the aggression.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
What a move.
Yeah, that was devastating, all right. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
His shoulders are down. What in the? I can't believe that was only two. How did he kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down? Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. For the 180, the Undertaker, the reversal.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
Oh! Undertaker! The Undertaker!
It is so hard.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over? You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love
something new.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Taking a risk here.
This could be it. Taker setting it up. Oh, my. The Undertaker.
Wow. Please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical dominance.
Could this be it?
I think so. One, two.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
And he's rolling. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The Undertaker gets nailed.
Boy, he just got laid from the top. Oh, HBK with a huge diving elbow drop.
Finisher. This match might be over.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a counter. He saw that one coming.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career, and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this. Shawn Michaels doing some good work here.
Set flying into the turnbuckle with a brutal Irish whip.
Oh, man, that landing, that sudden stop, that has to hurt. Oh, he's in trouble now. Undertaker.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, no! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And here comes Michaels.
And he goes down hard. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. He's showing no signs of letting up.
You've been here before.
Oh, certainly.
Choke slam.
Oh, look at that.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Undertaker.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Bringing it back inside. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
Four.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Six.
Undertaker is so destructive. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be
This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
He's begging for it.
Undertaker. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Am I the only one that sees he's cheating?
Oh my gosh! The Undertaker's showing us whose ring that is while giving us a glimpse of hell at the same time. What power!
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Two.
He got the job done. This one's over.